event. Cruiserweight champion, Cedric Alexander. Weighing in at 196 pounds, the premier athlete, Tony Nese.
7, 8, and 8 reasons why I'm the premier athlete.
Well, Cedric Alexander, the Cruiserweight champion, some call the soul of 205, light on his back.
Well, absolutely. He came back from Jeddah as the Cruiserweight.
Talking of guns, look at those.
Well, though, to be a champion, everyone and their mother's going to be coming for you looking for that Cruiserweight championship.
Cedric Alexander saying one step ahead of Tony. Premier showing tonight against Alexander.
And, oh! This is a huge opportunity for Noose right here to get noticed.
Showing some of his athleticism.
Here we go.
Unique style of offense. Ooh, drop kick, butt of the jaw.
That after he won the Cruiserweight Championship, the first thing he did was FaceTime his four-year-old.
Since becoming champion.
Oh, without a doubt.
Tony Nese sidestepping Alexander. Wasn't able to sidestep the 12. And now, Tony Nese turning on his feet. Top of Cedric Alexander. And Tony Nese, who was just a few weeks ago on Tuesday night.
Gulak behind him. He's all about moving.
Superstars no stranger to one another.
Let's see if he's learned from that experience.
He's into another cover. And Alexander.
You beat the champion. That's got to arguably put you next in line.
The women's Money in the Bank ladder match. We'll find out later tonight.
To his offense and create some space between him and Tony Nese.
It's one way.
Pace, caught the boot.
See, one match at a time.
Alexander charging into the midsection. Oh, nice.
Looking for a forearm or a clothesline. Here it comes.
Hey. Nese recognizing and, Nese. Hot to the outside.
Whoa!
Is it enough? They're the champions.
What was the deal on the Cruiserweight champion, though?
Oh! And Nese is rocked. And, Alexander neuralizer. Alexander hoists up Nese.
There it is.
Cedric Alexander. Think about what Alexander's been through over the last month. The victory at
agility to be able to hit that Crosby flop dive.
Right here, Cedric Alexander. And this is how this match came to a close.
Alexander needs to look over his shoulder at superstars like Buddy Murphy. Moskins returns and is dead set on breaking his 192 match losing streak. But in position in the Money in the Bank ladder match, only a lucky few will secure the first spot in the match. We'll find out next. Owen scooting out of the way. Caught him.
No!
Oh!
He's going to Money in the Bank.
To qualify! This much trouble in a match.
Very impressed by Kevin. Strowman's expression has changed. KO though, ducks out, and he's stunned. Can he do the pump up powerbomb to the big man? Not tonight, KO.
No.
Two.
Big splash in the corner.
He did to Kevin Owens.
And now Braun Strowman looking to put him away with a running power slam. Hook of the leg. Good luck rest.
To the Money in the Bank ladder match. But he wasn't the only Raw superstar. Roman Reigns, Finn Balor, and Sami Zayn met in a triple threat match.
See what Sami Zayn is real.
Roman through the air and over the barricade to take out Sami Zayn.
Incredible.
Outrageous.
Athleticism from the big dog.
Big dog turned down the lights. Drive by. Sami back to the ring. Finn Balor driving Reigns. Cover.
Well, he better take advantage of it while Roman Reigns.
Finn, top rope.
Look out.
The boot. Looking for the Luma kick. Roman Reigns with a Superman punch.
No.
Looking for the spear to put him away. Coup de grace, nobody home. Superman punch. What the?
Jenny prevented the. Luma kick. Shotgun.
One more time.
Sami Zayn's in trouble. Coup de grace cover. Hooks the leg. Balor's got. And Jinder Mahal had his revenge at the expense of Roman Reigns tonight.
So far, we've seen Braun Strowman and now Finn Balor qualify next big event. And the rosters of both Raw and SmackDown are gearing up.
And again, with Ember Moon out of the equation momentarily, this
second.
Hurricanrana for the top rope. Sasha rolls through. Shoulders down. And it's all. Barking orders. Coming to the aid of her former friend, and now Bailey gonna fall victim. Matchup continues. And Bayley back into the fray. Sasha looking for the bank statement. Ruby able to block. Kick now. Banks goes down.
Really want it.
And Evermore with the eclipse.
Ryan and Banks colliding.
But Ember Moon with an eclipse out of nowhere. The official caught up in the action.
Oh, no.
Billy Kay, unbeknownst to the Peyton Royce, to cover. And Peyton Royce went for that kick one more time. And Cole with a big boot. Not getting to the winning's Money in the Bank ladder match.
A time.
Putting it all on the line.
Royce.
There's the knee. Down goes Flair. Royce, here's a cover and a criticism from Charlotte. But
and the
just
knees go up.
Yep, just in the nick of time. Peyton
trying to set up there, was trying to hook the left leg.
Oh, and cover the spear.
Wow.
Cover on Royce. And now going
for the
and Peyton Royce taps out. Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair and Ember Moon are the first two superstars to qualify. Kurt Hawkins looks to finally put an end to his 192 match losing.
Weighing 223 pounds, Kurt Hawkins!
Losses.
I'm gonna have to put some more marks on this shirt.
I've lost 192 matches in a row. My freaking mom and dad are in the crowd right now. So this is an open challenge to make history with Kurt Hawkins.
Okay.
That certainly changes the dynamic of this match.
Building, Zack Ryder and Kurt Hawkins won the tag team championships.
Right.
Well, I'm not sure if I'd agree with that, Percy. He had no idea who he was facing.
And out of the ring. He knows all of Zack Ryder's entire offense.
Hawkins! Not going to stand for that. Oh! Hawkins talks about sitting off in the draft.
Well, he knows he's got to make his place. He's got to make his name known and had to do it with some urgency.
Oh! Overhooks the leg. And Hawkins. And Hawkins. Oh! Backdrop and Ryder. Oh. We were so close to 192 match losing streak for Kurt Hawkins being snapped.
At the subconscious level, but I'm not seeing any of that between these two opponents tonight.
Ryder, oh!
There, I think that ultimately, really, you've got to be prepared for the opponent. Hawkins does have an opportunity here. It's to use his opponent. Oh, the
intuition.
Got him lined up, here we go.
An official drop kick from the middle rope.
Ain't no. Train's coming through!
And Hawkins sending his former partner to loss 193 in a row, and now curtains on Hawkins. By Hawkins. Ryder's shoulders are down, and Ryder goes to victories in the past. Going to the top, took too much time, and Ryder in with a Ryder all the way to the top. And Zack fouls over the
rim.
Broski boot for a second time.
It comes. Hawkins. Oh!
Is this it?
Is he going to snap his streak? Ryder turning around. And the rope Ryder out. For Zack Ryder. And is Ryder destined to climb?
I've climbed the ladder of success before. When I won the Intercontinental title at WrestleMania, and I want to represent WWE as Mr. Money in the Bank.
It's known, is he headed to Chicago? Is he headed to Money in the Bank? Earn their spot as Daniel Bryan takes on Rusev on outside looking in. We'll find out when we return.
Bank ladder match. Well, Jeff Hardy over the top.
Of course, you're going to put opportunities in both the men's and women's Money in the Bank ladder matches.
In the bank. Hardy going up top. And the Miz.
And look at this, hammering away on the back there of the Miz. And now Hardy.
Watch out.
Bomb.
Cover.
And perched up top.
Being measured here by Jeff Hardy. Twist it.
Swan.
Cast on Sunday night.
Going up to the top turnbuckle and Rusev sent for.
And now,
Russo better get out of the way quick.
Whoa. Uh-oh. Caught up. Rusev Bay kick.
On the face of the Bulgarian brute, we could
opportunity in the Men's Money in the Bank ladder match. And again, damage to the arm, Daniel Bryan.
Listening for the Lion of Bulgaria.
Extremely opportunity at a world championship.
Daniel Bryan now slowly building momentum. Stick and move.
Rusev. Oh, Daniel Bryan able to land. There's our insane
minute incoming.
Oh, and both taken out by
Rusev.
Off the apron, the knee. Rusev. Daniel Bryan with the missile drop kick.
Two. One answer, Corey.
Thought about the knee. And Rusev. Oh, that's Rusev. Is he going to Money in the Bank? Yes, he.
The beatings, the suffering over the past several weeks.